Come on, who taught you about them?
Mrs. Russell, Mrs. Wilhelm.
Mrs. Russell, Mrs. Wilhelm?
Yes.
Well, talk about them. Look at the camera and tell
now
everyone.
Now you got it. And then you would never believe who's the biggest dinosaur.
Who?
T-Rex.
Really?
T-Rex.
What did he eat?
Meat.
Very
meat.
Good, very good.
Meat.
What other dinosaurs were there?
A triceratops. A triceratops. Three horns.
Three horns?
Flying three.
Wait, you're three?
Yes.
So you're 3 years old?
Yeah.
All right, keep going. They want to know more because you got to show your teachers
it.
Bigger dinosaurs.
8 feet tall.
How do you know that?
And no one I've been in for so and tell about dinosaurs.
What? Hello?
What?
You were telling us something and you drifted off. We'll figure something out. So what's your favorite dinosaur?
I think
it's time to say goodbye. You ran out of steam.
No, not steam.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.